always ask me, why do you spend so much money on organic foods? I look at it this way. If I spend just a little more on healthy food now, I'm gonna save money because I'm not missing work and I'm saving money on medical expenses later in life. Particularly meats and animal products, I always buy organic. Why? Because then it doesn't have all of the hormones and chemicals and antibiotics. They go into my body, mess with my hormone profile. I always buy organic fruits and vegetables because if you're buying inorganic, they're covered in pesticides. Again, that messes with your hormone profile. Probiotics, key for women. Helps your digestion, keeps your tummy flat, and it helps ward off yeast infections, vaginitis. I take a probiotic every day. Something to bear in mind for women is that if we can make friends with our body will work with us. So it's really common for us to say things like, I'm so tired, I've gained weight, I hate this about my body. But those statements actually just make us feel kind of weak and defeated. And it's tough to make healthful changes when you're feeling weak. So if you try to really love and empower your body and you will feel stronger, and it's so much easier for you to work with your body than against it. So try saying empowering statements about yourself. I love my body. I'm healthy. I'm healing. I feel fit. I'm excited about the changes I'm making. You'll also notice that you feel stronger and more empowered, and you inspire women around you to talk positively about their bodies and their lives. Something that's important for balancing hormones is reducing stress. So techniques that help are let go of worrying about things that are beyond your control. Just do what you can and then let it go. Make sure you're exercising almost every day, even if it's just a brisk walk or a class, stretching, yoga, breathing techniques, things that help you get into your body and relax so that your body can heal itself. We as women do so much for other people, it's really important for us to make sure we take care of ourselves. For more women's wellness tips, go to bellwellness.com.